Here you see the computer's RAM, or random access memory. These memory modules clip into the motherboard and are used to store data being used while the computer is on. When you turn off your PC, the contents of RAM are erased. Another thing you'll find on the motherboard are the computer's cache memory chips. These chips sit very close to the CPU and store instructions and data that are being used most often by the CPU. The motherboard also contains the PC's read-only memory, or ROM. You can't see it on this video, but ROM stores all the instructions the computer needs to start up. Unlike data stored in RAM, the instructions stored in ROM are permanent, making ROM a non-volatile storage location. As is the case with the data on the hard disk drive, this means the stored instructions do not get erased when the power is turned off.